The Student Government Association is the link between the faculty and the students. So what we do is we basically work with the faculty and the management team in order to improve the student life experience. This can range from planning events, listening to students' feedback and changing things according to their preferences, as well as just overlooking all the other committees that we have here at GLIO and working to create a better student life experience.
Our aim is to raise funds for the Sumba Hospitality Foundation in Indonesia. For this semester, we have done one event so far, which was the movie night, and we are still planning to work on some other events like the raffle event.
The aim of the graduation committee is essentially to create events of any kind during the semester in order to raise money for the graduation gala, which usually occurs after the graduation ceremony. Essentially, it is the last celebration that we have all together as a graduating semester.
Sports committee is here to gather people all together and to stay healthy through ping pong, basketball, football, swimming. So do not forget, we are one, we are united, we are GLIO Sports.
The networking committee has its goals to be the link between the industry leaders and the hospitality students of Lyon. The networking committee is weekly hosting an event called the Net Talks, which is inviting industry leaders to hold a short speech every week so they can gain experience and also network with our industry leaders. Yearly, we're also hosting the Net Conference. The Net Conference invites industry professionals on campus to panels where they can discuss different kinds of topics within hospitality.
Our committee aims to inspire young individuals to pursue their dreams and challenge themselves.
The wine committee aims to improve your wine knowledges and tasting skills by organizing wine tasting every week from different countries.
The aim of our committee is to bring together people by music and visual arts. Every semester, our committee organizes and aids other committees to organize events.
The benefits of this program is by far the fact that you can write it on your CV and you have a good opportunity to develop some skills, some internal skills as well. Personally, I worked a lot with my public speaking skills to make them more strong and make them more capable also for my future in hospitality. I chose to become a student ambassador because I think that it was a great experience for me and it would be a great way to involve and communicate with the community and also do some good for the community and also be involved with other students from different nationalities.